My name is Farhan Mirza. I'm a neurosurgeon specializing in the surgical care of adult and pediatric patients suffering from refractory or drug-resistant epilepsy, as well as adult patients with brain tumors. I have a specific interest in awake operations for both epilepsy and brain tumors to allow maximal tumor removal with preservation of function. I have been assigned with the role of director of the epilepsy surgery program with the goal of leading the UK refractory epilepsy surgery team. The UK refractory epilepsy team is a multidisciplinary group which brings together a large number of specialists who focus on the treatment of patients suffering from refractory epilepsy. Our goal for all patients suffering from refractory epilepsy is seizure freedom or significant reduction in seizure burden with improved quality of life, not only for the patient, but for their families as well. The field of epilepsy and epilepsy surgery is incredibly unique. Each patient and their disease is distinct. Each patient and their family deserve individualized attention and care according to their situation. The kind of work we're doing in epilepsy surgery and brain tumors can only be done in a large academic center where you are constantly interacting with multiple specialists and scientists, where you have the best resources available to you, where you're engaged in teaching residents and students, which constantly keeps you up to date. Additionally, we have some of the most complex disease patterns which require complex treatment, be it medical or surgical. This is only possible at a large academic center like UK. Majority of patients whom we see in our practice have had seizures for decades. And during all this time, they have never been informed that epilepsy surgery was even an option for their condition. There's overwhelming evidence to support the use of epilepsy surgery, and this is endorsed by the American Academy of Neurology, the American Epilepsy Society, and the American Association of Neurological Surgeons. When these patients who are suffering for decades learn for the first time that there's a very safe, highly effective, and simple operation which can cure their epilepsy and they can be seizure-free, the looks on their faces and the hope in their eyes at that time, that is priceless. And that, I would say, is the most rewarding part of my job as an epilepsy surgeon. No one in this day and age should have to suffer with epilepsy that is not controlled with medications. If your epilepsy is uncontrolled, please ask your doctor to refer you to the nearest level 4 comprehensive epilepsy center for evaluation by a specialist. My hope is that with our efforts and expertise at UK, we can provide that opportunity of seizure freedom and reduction in seizure burden to every individual suffering from refractory epilepsy.